hell.
Militias and militia leaders at a time that candidates are trying to populate unity. And frankly, it's dangerous as well. We've seen militia leaders across the country threaten to kidnap a couple of governors. And, it's certainly behavior that is concerning to me. Should be concerning to voters, but frankly, concerning to our system of government. That's why I think, Republican leadership you certainly should have an opinion on it and speak out about it. And if you don't, in my opinion, it looks to be a tepid endorsement at a minimum.
I appreciate your input.
Yeah, well, thank you for giving the opportunity to talk about this. I think it's important, but I think that the question should be asked and answered.
Real celebrities live.
And also, the interview with Nevada State Democrat,
all those
committee members.
I'm so excited for this new job.
I'm
going
to finish
again. I'm going to finish
again.
I don't know. I had a question to ask you. I talked to Sam the other day.
He's been giving me some advice about life.
Really?
And,
Sam's a smart guy.
Straight up.
Yeah.
Straight up.
And, you know, he talked to me. He just said that he thinks you're talented. He doesn't want to lose. He feels that journalism loses too many talented people. He was telling me about someone who he thought a lot of. And I guess now they're marketing for a bank. And he's just like,
there you go.
Now he sees what you're doing out here.
He's like, Greg Shark photo bomb.
He's like, that's me. He's like, the money.
Take care, y'all.
You too.
We need to go on to the next
one. Oh, forgot. Forgot.
Thank you for being out here. Thank you for everything you're doing. Thank you. Thank you, Secretary.
Thanks, sir.
I apologize. No, no, it's not.